Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian television actress Rashmi Desai's family. Rashmi Desai is an Indian actress, model and dancer who is best known for playing the role of Tapasya Raghuvendra Pratap Rathore in the TV serial Uttaran. She has worked in many Bhojpuri and Hindi films. She was born on 13th February 1986 in Nagaon, Assam. Rashmi Desai belongs to a Gujarati Hindu family. Her father's name is Ajay Desai. Her mother, Rasila Desai, is a teacher. She has a younger brother, Gaurav Desai. Rashmi got married to her Uttaran co-star Nandish Sandhu on 12th February 2012 in Dholpur. In 2013, Rashmi got pregnant but unfortunately suffered from a miscarriage. The couple parted ways in 2014 and got divorced in 2015. Rashmi was rumored to be in a relationship with her Adhuri Kahani Hamari co-star Lakshya Lalwani. Rashmi was also linked up with her Dil Se Dil Tak co-actor Siddharth Shukla. She is alleged to be dating the diamond merchant turned actor Arhan Khan. Rashmi Desai started her acting career in 2002 by playing a cameo in the Assamese film Kanya Daan. Next, she played the role of Sheetal in the Hindi film Ye Lamhe Judai Ke. Subsequently, she appeared in B-grade Bhojpuri films like Balma Bara Nadan, Gazab Bhail Rama, Gabbar Singh, Kangna Khan Ke Piya Ke Angna, Pappu Ke Pyar Ho Gail and Tohse Pyar Ba. Rashmi made her television debut in 2006 with the TV serial Ravan, in which she played the role of Mandodari. Subsequently, she bagged the lead role in Star One's TV serial Pari Hoon Main. In 2012, Rashmi made a special appearance in the Bollywood film Dabang 2. She made her Gujarati film debut in 2017 with the film Superstar, in which she played the role of Anjali Kapadia. In 2015, Rashmi, along with her then-husband Nandish Sandhu, participated in the dance reality show Nach Baliye 7. In 2019, Rashmi participated in the game reality show Big Boss 13. Click here to check the complete list of Big Boss 13 contestants. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.